I'm on my way to the park. Have Benton send a team to pick up Mara Aramov. I left her wounded and unconscious in the Fifth Avenue tunnel, but chances are she's already on the move.
Copy.
And if he hasn't alerted FEMA, he'd better do it soon. Roamer is going to trigger the main vital device whether or not the government meets his demands.
I'm already on it. Did you get any information on their operations in the park?
Tell Jenkins the smaller viral bombs are hidden throughout the park. Gurdu has the main one.
Logan, this is Benton. I have a mission redirect. Jenkins' team has been eliminated. I'm putting you on located recon.
Benton, what's going on?
The CBDC's getting slaughtered. We need you to track down the viral devices and provide covering fire while CBDC agents come in and disarm them.
Copy that. I'll give them cover as long as I can. Leon, how much time till the main device detonates?
Less than an hour.
Okay, let's do it.
I've set the pickup frequency for your beacons to 9 or 4 7. CBDC is standing by. CBDC has the signal. They're on their way. Stand by.
Cover me! Bomb disarmed!
All clear, Gabe. I traced the signal from the comm array. They have an uplink dish hidden somewhere in the park. If you can find it and give me a connection, I can locate their trigger ramp. CDC has the signal. They're on their way. Stand by.
Cover me!
CBDC has the signal. They're on their way. Stand by.
Cover me!
Disarmed. Now find your due.
CBDC, I fail. Leon, tell CBDC Command that I freed the hostages. I'm back on task.
Copy. I'll let him know.
Must be right on top of their uplink dish.
Don't destroy the dish. We need it to find their trigger man.
Leon, connection's complete.
I'm tracking a mobile signal just north of you, towards the Freedom Memorial in the Hedge Maze area.
Check Romer's file and see who he's been using as trigger man. I'll bet these bombs are set with a backup mobile detonator.
Got it. Jorge Marcos. I'm downloading his dossier into your comm device.
Add him to my hit list. Thank you.
Gabe, you have to go back. You haven't completed your objectives. Gabe, you have to go back. You haven't completed your objectives. Marcos must have been ghosting an entire frequency. I got him. Your due is just north of you in the Freedom Memorial Building.
That's where the main viral bomb is. Tell CBDC to stand by. I'm at the entrance. Tell CBDC to get their team moving.
Hurry, Gabe. You don't have much time.
Anton Gurdue. I hope Romer's paying you enough to die for him.
Gabriel Logan! Always the optimist? Look around, Logan. This hall contains a mosaic depicting the entire history of your country's wars and aggression. We are about to make an addition to it.
I don't think so, Gurdue. It ends here.
Gabe, Gurdue's wearing full body armor. You've got to find a weak spot.
There's nowhere to run. You can't win, Logan! Where are you, Logan?
Gabe, are you all right?
He's finished, Leon. Get CBDC in here. Tell Benton I need an evac.
Copy that.
We've analyzed blood taken from Romer's men. It contains compounds identical to those extracted from the plants taken from Romer's plantation in Costa Rica. Compounds patented by a multinational corporation named Farcom. I checked with our contact in the World Health Organization. Farcom is also coordinating the WHO's efforts to track down these worldwide viral outbreaks.
Romer's not sophisticated enough to run this kind of operation. With that arsenal, he must have an enormous base of operations somewhere. Who's funding him?
I have already had Farcom investigated. The final report was inconclusive.
Whose report? Benton's? The same man who coordinated our botched raid in Costa Rica? The man who got Jenkins' entire team taken out? Where is Benton now?
I've placed him on leave. Now, what do you want to do?
Fagan is hosting a reception at his exhibition center in New York tonight. I've tapped into their security files and accessed blueprints of the entire building.
Fagan doesn't know who I am. I'll go as a guest and plant a remote wire on him. If there's a connection, I'll find it.
All right. Report back to me in 24 hours. But this is not a standard intercept and eliminate operation. If Fagan is involved with Romer, I want them both taken alive. If you do find a mole, eliminate him.
Leon, something's up. Fagan's moving. I'm going to follow him.
But Gabe, his wire is coming in clear.
I know, but I want to be there in case something is going down.
Be careful. If any of his security guards spot you outside of the reception area, Fagan will know you're here.
I won't let anyone see me.
Fagan's heading for the Stonehenge exhibit. I'm checking their security protocols. They have guards posted everywhere. Don't be spotted or the mission will be over.
What are you doing here? You were never to come here.
Plans have changed.
Get out, both of you. We'll settle this later.
At this moment, we no longer work for you. We want the location of the siphon filter lab.
Leon, I found the agency's leak.
You are.
Benton.
Benton, that son of a...
Get out, both of you. We'll settle this later.
Shut up. He's been bugged. Quickly, get him out of here.
Gabe, Fagin's run for it. Romer and Ermov went after him, but Benton's still in there with you.
He's finished. Don't send a report to Markinson yet. I want to find out what's going on here. Where's Fagin?
Mara must have destroyed the bug. I've lost his signal.
I'll get to the security room and give you an uplink to their camera systems.
Copy. Farcom Security has already cleared the guests out and locked down the building. They'll be looking for you.
I'll handle it.
Farcom's using a magnetic card key system. Each gate is coded to a unique card. I'll see if I can find a master code.
Check their security rosters. I want to know which guards are holding keys and where they are.
I'll try.
Leon, I've jacked in. What have you got?
I've got him. They're in the dinosaur exhibit. You can't let her assassinate him, Gabe. Only Fagin knows where the virus is being manufactured.
And only Mara knows where Romer's base is. I'll figure something out.